Item number, SCP-346. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-346 is to be kept in a store-bought bird cage, at least 1 meter in height, and 1.5 meters in width either way. No locks or additional security measures are required, as SCP-346 is no stronger nor smarter than the average parakeet. SCP-346's cage is to contain at least 2 water dishes with standing perches, to be refilled daily, and fed a diet of 5 to 6 medium-sized live crickets daily. SCP-346's cage also contains 1 tree branch for perching, scratching, and climbing, 1 open-top nest, purchased at a commercial pet store, lined with moss, and a string with bright-colored bells on it for entertainment. The bottom of SCP-346's cage is covered with corncob-based biodegradable bedding, and is to be cleaned out and replaced every other week. During cleaning, SCP-346 may be either held by hand, allowed to fly around a room with a closed door, or placed in a paper bag with a book over the end to be held out of the way. SCP-346's cage is held in Dr. Wright's office, and may not be moved without her permission. Despite SCP-346's habit of nibbling fingertips and pulling strands of hair, SCP-346 poses no danger upon escape, and may be recaptured, gently, with either a net or by hand. Description: SCP-346 is a small member of an unidentified family of pterodactyl, ancient flying reptiles. SCP-346 is approximately the size of a small bat, and has very lightweight bone structure. Although its head, wings, and legs are bare, its main body is covered with a soft coat of fur-like, dark-colored down. The origin of SCP-346 is unknown, and was purchased by Agent in a small pet shop in Brazil, being marketed under the name Congo Motto. The owner of the pet store claims not to know where SCP-346 came from, having purchased a set of eggs off the black market, of which only one, SCP-346, hatched, believing them to be from a rare species of parrot. Some theories suggest that there may be a large colony of creatures similar to SCP-346 somewhere in South America. Testing has revealed that SCP-346 is an adult, but appears to have had its growth somewhat stunted by malnutrition and being raised in a small, cramped cage. SCP-346 is also a male, and has been nicknamed by staff who find the little creature's appearance charming, as Pterry. SCP-346 behaves in a manner similar to birds and bats, being most active at dawn and dusk, and energetically flying in whatever space it's given, snapping up insects either out of the air or off the ground in branches. SCP-346 chirps and squeaks in a manner similar to birds and rodents, and is most vocal during the evening hours. Some describe this as endearing, others as annoying. Addendum 1. After the discovery of SCP-1265, some theories suggest that there may be a large colony of creatures similar to SCP-346 somewhere in South America. However, the existence of SCP-346 implies that these alleged colonies, should they exist, do not possess the same anomalous properties as SCP-1265. Addendum 2. It has been suggested that further investigation into the origins of SCP-346 should be taken, in the hopes of finding a large colony of similar creatures, perhaps indicative of a surviving member of the pterodactyl lineage, or a rip in space and time. SCP-346 should be kept well away from SCP-529, as per request of Dr. Wrights. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-345, Stone Puzzle Cube, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.